Chinese are mainly divided into two groups when it comes to end of life. One group would be very open-minded and don't mind talking about death or signs of death when it is approaching. The other group would not accept the fact that death is close. They would rather try to avoid talking about it and wouldn't want to let the patient know that the patient is dying. With my father-in-law, it was a totally second group of Chinese culture when it comes to death. My sister-in-law forbid me to tell him that he was dying and kept on telling him that he could go home one day. He would be feeling better one day, although it wasn't the case. And I didn't want to, I already was arguing with my husband, and 'cause I firmly believe that patients have the right to know about their health. I could tell that he knew what was going on. His body was telling him what's happening, but he had this big fear in him about death. He wouldn't bring it up and ask, "Am I dying?" But I could see and sense from him that he knew what was going on. It is not right to keep the health information from a patient. I was very reluctant, but I did follow what my sister-in-law requested. I did not mention to him that he was dying. I did not tell him that he was being transferred from the hospital to the hospice. I did not mention it, but my sister-in-law told him that he was being moved to a nicer room in another hospital.